a small web here, and we took a trip to a place called Juliette, Georgia. And we went there to go see the Whistle Stop Cafe, but we found more than that. We found a little shop also that's called Ain't Got Nothing Shop, which was an art shop. In fact, the gentleman that paints all those photos was there, and he was painting. So we got to see him. I was really excited about that. It's something I never thought I would see there. But we did eat at the Whistle Stop Cafe. And the one thing I must say is, if you are going to be going there to have food, please be patient. It's a very small restaurant. I don't think it holds any more than 30 to 40 people at one time. The fried green tomatoes were absolutely great. I have nothing bad to say. Our server, Beth, was fantastic. But like I said, it was an hour and a half wait to get seated, and then another 45 minutes to get our food. Was it worth it? It was worth it just to go do it. You know, they filmed the movie Fried Green Tomatoes there. So yeah, it was worth it for us. So I hope you enjoy the video. And okay, we are starting our adventure now. We just left the house. And we should be there about an hour and a half. So it's going to be quite a little drive. So this is the Ain't Got Nothing shop. You can see original oil paint, knife, batons, pepper spray, and they're open. Got some signs. We're gonna go on inside and see what they got. See some paintings up here that somebody's done. Quite a bit of art. They have coffee mugs that are custom made. More paintings. This is a nice little shop. So you paint all these? They're very beautiful. That's right. I agree with you. Over and over and over. Yep. Thank you. That is the gentleman who has painted all these beautiful pictures. So if you're going to come here, you need to realize you need to be patient, because this is a very busy restaurant and it is very small. But we enjoyed our food immensely. It was really good. And the fried green tomatoes, I can't tell you just how good those were. So if you like this video, please hit subscribe and like. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.